I'm running for Louth County Council because I desperately believe we need some new blood in politics in Dundalk and North Louth. We need a county councillor who you are going to see throughout their 5-year term, who's on the ground, who's working hard for people, who's the people of our town and county at the very forefront of his mind. Because for me, local politics should be about local people. It's about being a county councillor who's there to represent everybody in this community, not just one section or one area. If I get elected to Louth County Council this May, that's what I intend to be. And it's not about what we campaign on, it's about what we intend to do after this election. And I intend to be a county councillor who, like I said, you'll see, will be on the ground, will be working hard for people, because I'm incredibly passionate about representing my town and my community.
Here, it's lovely to meet you, alright? Thanks very much.
I'm asking you to see that if you want to have a county councillor who will be on the ground, who will be accessible, who is the people of our town and county at the forefront of his mind, then I'd ask you to vote John McGahon number 1 on May 23rd.